Congratulations on winning your award. Can you please tell us who you are and who you represent?
We are from Sianji Wellbeing Resort. So we are the president and the board member, also in charge of the wellness section of the hotel.
And so what exactly was this award for? What did you get it for?
I think we get it for sustainable luxury and also great service. We are very thankful, very grateful. And I think this award goes to our team, our incredible team, who are very dedicated, very hardworking. It's not the management success, but I think it's more of the team's success.
And what does this mean for the future for you guys? Does it mean doing more exciting things, or what does it mean?
We are actually working on some more Sianji resorts all around the hotel. We get so many requests of franchise, and we are now thinking about spreading out all throughout the world, just to spread our message to the world, which is well-being, wellness.
Amazing. Congratulations, both of you. Have a lovely evening.
Thank you.